Eyewitness News has learned the Diocese of Providence will reveal a major papal appointment later today. Sources tell us that a new auxiliary bishop could be named. The bishop will work alongside Bishop Thomas Tobin. An announcement is scheduled for 2 o'clock. And you can be sure we'll bring you more on this story when it happens.